Hello everybody, and today I'm back with Title Tuesday on Chess.com. Let's have fun and let's go!
Hello everybody!
Okay, 35 seconds till it starts. Gonna cheat me. It's 15. 12, 11, 10, 9. Magnus is playing. Okay, that's interesting. Prince can ask Pereke. Hello, good luck, Storm. Is this Australia? I think so. Ah, New Zealand. Okay. Thanks. Nice guy. Okay, A6. H6. This detects C. Bishop A7. Okay. Bishop G4. Rook D8. Bishop E6. Queen A5. Okay. Knight E2. Takes F, knight here, queen E5. Yep. Knight G4, bishop C5, knight E4 ideas. Here. Yep, that's a nice move from him, I guess, I think. Takes E. Queen H5. Here. Okay. Oh, I can't see move. Okay, bishop H4. Oh, slow. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure about rook d2 immediately, but maybe I need to do rook f1 first. No. So loud. Oh no. Oh, I got mated. Oh, good game. Okay, last game for Master Pereke. Yeah, that was a spicy game. I need to leave myself more time. I just couldn't sink. Oh, I think Queen of was losing already. Yeah, I think I need like an e6, d5, something. Yeah, thanks. Okay. Yeah, I won a pawn. Then I blundered a pawn. Why didn't you just go king d7, king c7, and then just, yeah, king d7 would just win. Oh boy. That was not good. Okay, Vincent Kramer is playing against Intermaster Coppola's okay, they're not playing anymore. Okay, WP, Miyagi. Okay, I think I might win. Oh, I lost. Yikes. So yeah, that was a crazy game. We had absolutely bad accuracy in g4. I could just probably win on the spot. And here for some time it was winning, then here, yeah. Then here I was winning plus 6. Queen g3, queen f4. Okay, I'm playing Zendrschmaster Schaff 3-1-8-4. He's from India, so that was a bad game. Not gonna lie. I mean, the last game was not so good. Okay, castle on bd2. Here. We need to. Rook f. No. Yeah. Where do I put my rooks? D1, C1 or E1, D1? Let's play bishop g5 just to see how he will play. And then from this, I will understand how I want to play. Okay. Takes. And a 5. Okay, take. Take with the bishop. Okay, look if you want. No, I think this should be fun. Queen of 3 is not good, actually. I don't know. Yeah, queen of 3, I just queen of 5 stuff. Etc. I don't see a move. He'll do this if bishop b4, rook d1. Or maybe else I can exchange, you know, but I spent 1 minute out of 3 on this one move. Okay. It's the best thing, not gonna lie, but okay. Okay, now the Rabindranath Tagore 3184, he's from India. I don't think we need many comments about this game. That was just not so good as well. Okay, well, we're lucky. Stay here against Bahamo. Knight 7, knight 4. But it's draw. Bahamut want to win, but no. It's the draw is the best thing you can have. So let's see when there is. Queen f8, sure. Yes, same. Queen e7. Oh, Bahamut loses. I have queen h7. 7-4. I don't know. I think a4 play is a bit too risky. Don't know. B6, B7, queen f4. Oh boy. Promote? For queens, okay. Take some push-ups. Initiate. Ooh, that's cool. That was a well game. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, bishop a7, brilliant. Okay. So it was mate in 3 here. Queen f5. And that was draw. Okay, yeah. I need to play better. First two games didn't make me very happy. KNCP. I. Okay, draw. Okay, so Hikaru and Magnus both have no mana. They don't have. I don't know. Oh, playing's Fidmaster Stevens 1 is from Canada. Hello, good luck. We played last tournament, didn't we? Yeah, I think so. Oh, I played him a lot of times since. We're playing March 27th, and yeah, last tournament, he played e4 there, yeah, I remember this from beta, okay, too. H6. C6, H6, knight, yeah, I don't know what I said before. H6. Before second h6, if it was second, I know. Okay. Interesting move, but he has bishop e5 there. I'm not sure what I'm going to take. I'm not sure whether it's right. Here, I guess. Let's get my knight from a6 to c7. h7. Yeah, pawn minority attack. Play rook e6, I want my knight on e8 and then d6. Bc. And d6. Oh boy, I'm blunder pawn. Okay, let's try knight c4. Maybe it wasn't so bad, blunder rook e8 idea. Bishop here. This. Okay, g5. I don't know. I think he maybe even considering to attack an exchange. I'll play g5. He sacks exchange, he will. If he wants to, I guess. But my idea g4 and I need to win exchange. Rook 8. F6. Bishop 7. Another one time since game C, Stevens won. He's from Canada. Okay. I'm not sure if that was another really good game, but okay. Yeah, I think the last one I won against him was better. Oh boy, VGs. But I think it was equal at the end. Maybe it was slightly better. I didn't think I was losing. I can see Magnus and Hikaru, where are they? They're not 2-3 points. So, okay. Where are they? Maybe I'm just blind. Definitely can also. Oh, there's Hikaru joined us. Two out of three. Where's Magnus? Ah, there, okay, 3 out of 3. Okay, I just didn't see him. Okay, yeah, at the end it was equal. He was better here, but then I pretty can't play. So 98 mistake, I had to go for 8xb and then 98, so he wouldn't have a pawn. Makes sense. Games? Any games left? You? Oh, I won't just through. Oopsie. No, we didn't. I think basically black had to... Oh. Kh6. Wait, can h6 win? Can h6 win? Wait. Can h6? Which one can g6? Which one can f5? Just win it easily. Draw. Well. Okay, crazy Martian. Could have won it. What he drew. Okay. Then the Grandmaster Bastianide. Bastianide. She's from Georgia. Okay, good luck. Thank you for the pawn. That's a nice trap. Many players fall for it. At least from my personal experience. Okay, she sucks in exchange. F6, I guess. But F6, C5. Queen E6. Wait, E3. H6, C5, Bishop C4. Maybe E3 is a good move. Yeah, well, let's try E3. C5. Don't I just win right here already? It kind of feels like it's a knight hangs. Queen E6, Bishop C4. Maybe I've just won already. I don't know. I think she won't give up, but that looks quite good. Nice. A4, I guess. No, queen E4. Takes. Queen F7th right now, E6. What if e6? If e6, knight c3. Knock f1. Yeah, looks good. It's going to bishop f6 and bishop b6 idea. Both of them. Okay, queen b4, but bishop f6 still an idea. Here. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll just try three sequences off. I check, maybe risky. My thing should be okay. 97. I mean, bishop d4 would be better. Yeah, I was thinking of both of them. And I think I was same plan to go for bishop d4, but I was like, at last second-y? Hey, okay, that's weird. Knight g5, trying to fight on e6 square for e6. Yeah, central pawn wins even if you'll get a rook and pawn versus bishop. Should be winnable. Okay, I think I've created some problems for myself. Sure, not needed, but okay. Another game, Rusty Bastia need a good game. Thanks. That was a nice game, but I somewhat threw it when we got to this two rooks versus rook and bishop end game. Because I mean, come on, I had a whole rook. I mean, no, yeah, my bishop was stuck, but it doesn't mean that I have to go for this, but I just couldn't find anything better. But I won, that's nice. Okay, so for the same drew against him, was the media a bit. Can you 5 now? Yeah, for the safe draw. Oh wow. Jo. That's 0.86 which is an opportunity, but there can be 7, but yeah, still draw. Jospin is just trying to flank Alexander with Nidhogg. What is Jospin doing? Yeah, nice that Alexander didn't pre-move it. Basically, it is a draw because Jospin just sucks a bishop for a pawn. It's a draw because run corner. Oh, brilliant! Knight g4. Yes! Too brilliant in one tournament. Not back-to-back games like last time. But anyways, good. Yeah, that's decent. Just one mistake. Here, okay. I think that's the realization part. Oh no, Roberto! I don't know why he does it. Why? How does he have fun doing it? Okay, longest game of the tournament. Just remove everything, please. And now he'll going to sink until the time runs out. Well, that's the only game left. No. Oh, he did mate. Oh, wow. Okay. Do you think it is break? Magnus drew, Magnus threw. What? Magnus drew, Magnus threw. And so. Ah. Okay. Magnus drew, Magnus. I didn't throw. It was a draw. Again, I didn't call it a throw at all. Alright, so break. See you in a few minutes. Okay. What to do for 3 more minutes? Don't know. Taran, whoa! I didn't load. I was like, why? Why there is someone with 2 points and 1 tiebreaker at 70's place? Oh boy. Now let's quickly analyze the game. Jealous. Just quickly. To Ohana, so. Hikaru has 3 points. Hikaru has 3 points. So, I played very well the opening. Then here, red knight g4. And queen g3 takes, f takes c. And yeah, I basically would be almost winning. Just she doesn't have space. This bishop h4, blunder, go for bishop c5. This bishop, oh, bishop e3, a nice move, rook f8, and I'm somehow better because of knight g4 tactic in the air. Ready to mistake, I go for knight e3. This, and I basically just draw. This, rook d4, blunder, right, go for knight f2, and bishop g3, and somehow it's equal there. Then this, didn't play super well. I can e6, and to go for, oh, yeah, I can e6, and that would be winning. This, if I mistake, I go for queen d7, then I give away the pawn. Then he was still winning. Yeah. Then I gave with the pawn, this. Queen A1 blunder, I just had to trade queens here. And B4 and common, they would win. B3, I'm faster. This queen B2 mistake, next queen G7 was the best. Here again, I had to go for queen A1. And here I go for queen G3. But still be winning. But this and king F4 blunder, king F5 draw, but I just blunder mate A1. Okay, so, this is round start. Okay, playing the Roma Silencio Giov. Well, good luck. Okay. Bishop d2. Queen c2. Here. b3. Is bishop a6? No, okay, a5. Interesting. Okay, knight c3. Takes. Let's play knight g5. Rook fd1. Bishop. Yeah, bishop e1. F5, I guess. Because my idea is c4 some. No, okay, it doesn't even prevent it. It doesn't even bother to prevent it. Okay. Here. Okay, this queen d2, queen b1, queen b1 is possible, even doesn't, you cannot win my knight, so let's play queen b1. Yeah, basically my bishop on e1 is kind of stable defender, so let's do it, let's play queen b1. d e probably. should be 7. No, g6, okay, Saxon exchange. Yeah, because this pawn, I think, yeah, true, it was more important, it's more important than the exchange. The pawn on h7. I can play a3, I can play d5. What do I want to play more? Let's play d5. Is that an exchange on c3? Maybe. No, bishop f6. I'm thinking a3 here. Oh no! How did they throw this? Hello, Jimbo Sinanser Giraffe. Okay. Just a four. No, by me. Bishop c3, like. Almost 10 is center. Rook a7, get the rook out. Okay. Rook b7 still would be an easy draw. Rook d7. Oh, that was not good at all. Just through. Yeah. Just a complete draw in h3, just like some. I don't know why I even played h3. That was so weird. Yeah, just rook c7, rook a6, rook e7, rook f7 draw. What a beautiful throw that was. Playing such master. Trim your crane, hello, the mark, and smile. Oh, okay, he gave 30 seconds. He spent 31 seconds, it's weird. Oh, okay, e5. Oh, okay, took. I can play fast. What did you know, 30 seconds for the first move? I don't know. Ng4, weird move. Ng3 ideas though. Bishop f6 as well. f6. I'll go for knight f2. 3. Here. G6. Okay. Rook d8. C takes D. I'm not sure. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. Oh, mate. Okay, good game. Though I'm not sure how can I call. Okay, it wasn't better. I was worse minus. What? Okay, I was minus one somehow. Okay. But still. Draw. Yeah. No, it doesn't matter even if Bucky loses the knight, it's a draw. Stalemate, okay. Rook e4 out. No, it's not good because bishop d8. f5. Okay. Yeah, that was. Okay. G6. Yeah, Qg6 might be good. Queen f7, I guess. Queen f1, okay. Oh, it seems like treacherous horse is losing this. Oh, no, actually, that was a really nice trap. Queen b8. Wow! That was good. Oh boy! Is Roberto doing this again? I bet he does. Just give up, lose some time. Oh no, oh no. Oh yeah, there you go. It's Roberto. Oh, he actually made it. Wow, okay. Okay, let's finally win. Two losses in a row, that's not good, let's win. Plains, Intershmazza, Mind, One Hunter, from Azerbaijan, hello, good luck. D4. E4. Here. Okay, Nd5. H3, quick bishop f3, I take one f3. If knight's 3, then we take c. Yeah. Okay. Nd5. Takes. This knight e4. Okay.
C5.
It's an interesting move, actually. Bishop G5. Here, let's go A4. I'm not sure if it's good or not, we'll see. Takes. Spicy. Okay, something like this. Yeah, I thought this. Don't say it. But I thought it would be a bet. I actually am. Oh, time, no. Oh boy, what am I doing? Okay, we're almost into trouble. What am I doing today? I somehow won this. Okay, you know what? GG, so no dream it was a mine hunter. Well, I don't know, I kinda feel bad for how I played. I won, I know, I should be happy. I mean, bishop of 8, bishop g7 was nice, but a5 suck in the pawn for us, and I don't know, okay, I got lucky here. Rook c4. Okay. So do with one. Nice game. I almost was first. Is one more correct? Yes. One bishop of 7, g6, queen g6, should be 7. Oh, time! Oh, time! Push, I think. Spear and chess is winning it. Oof. It's a miscalculate. Wait, bishop of 5. Oh, bishop of 5. I think spear and chess will just win, but now it's a draw. Oh, he loses actually. Does he? Spicy. Yeah, he does. Oh wow, you're so close. So he was winning. Okay, queen d6, I would win. And then this. Can you say, oh, what else would you play? How is this a brilliancy? And then I didn't play good until, oh, I'm playing the master Temix Mosque. So Ukraine. Hello, good luck, and smile. Huh? This I was lost till here. Yeah, then this in the car. Okay. Oh, that's so funny. Can't you sound brilliant? Bishop of 8 is a blunder. I mean, compare. Yeah, to Stockfish, everything almost is a blunder. Nah, just kidding, everything. When you play something good, it's not a blunder. But, oh boy. I thought bishop g7 is a brilliancy. But king g7 from him, just taking the bishop? Like, there is no other moves. That's a brilliancy. Okay, I don't know how chesscom understands what's brilliant, how chesscom computer understands what's brilliant or not. But okay. Bishop h4. b8. b7, c5, maybe idea, maybe not, maybe bishop a8 and c. 6. B4. He took. Okay. Here. C4 idea. Not sure. I guess he had took 6. Didn't find it. No perpetual. That was a decent game. Adrian Rust, Timex Moss, good game. Thanks and smile. Let's turn the train. Okay, oh, minus against Jeffrey, so. Oh boy! Abund is first, is second, and first Sanan Sugirov. Magnus is third. First Sanan, second Abund, and then Magnus, okay. Mm-hmm. It's a drill, but Jeffrey has to hold it. See, pawn. And mate. Not mate, but oof, scary for Jeffrey. Yep. That's how Magnus won. What you could have said, just a peaceful, completely position. It was not so peaceful, as you can see. Uh-oh. Bucky lost. That was quite nice actually. Bishop e5, and then c4. Then I won. Okay. Oh no. Is Kazakh fighter going to lose this? How? Ooh. That hurt. Oh, that hurts! For Kazakh fighter. Oofy doofy. Oh, this can probably be forever. No, it won't be. Move 47-97, just 20 more moves. Won't be forever, but it's nice scene. Yeah, I think Jumbo will hold it. And he's treating for trap. And h5, h4. No way Daniel will win it. In 9 moves. Okay, break. See you in a few minutes. Hello, I'm back. A board! How is it so good? Mr. Master. Wow. Fair chess. Okay, GM, GM. I am NM. Free win, excuse me, okay. But so many GMs here today. Whew! This is quite good, isn't it? Where's Hikaru? Bum ba do ba do do bum ba bum ba bum. Where's Hikaru? Is he playing or not? Okay. So he kind of does play, but he doesn't play. He does play, doesn't he? Eh? I'm confused. Ladies and Master Actor Xu, it looks like he's from China. Five idea for him, I guess, but okay, doesn't play it yet. B6, sweet move. Ah, now he can maybe blow d5. I don't know if he wants to. He does. Should be 7. Yeah, I could have taken e4, but I'm not sure whether it will end up good. So let's play kind of safe, I guess. But should be 7. I mean, it's already not super safe position, but let's try to make it as safe as possible at least. Okay, bishop f8. Is he going to play d6? Maybe? Okay, f3. Okay. C5. C4 is a pawn blunder. Isn't it? Maybe it isn't, but it feels like it at least. still see for now idea. Maybe I miscalculated somewhere, something, somehow. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, idea c4, right? My idea is clear. And if he takes on b5, my idea is rook b8. So it's clear. Oh, wow. I don't know. Oh boy, that was spicy. Ah, how didn't I win this? Take my point. Oh boy. GG. Okay, I'm playing the Masters AK1. Mercy, hello, good luck. Okay. I don't know. It was so winning. Ah. Okay. Now that's interesting. And then D5. There you go. Oh boy, Lord. I didn't know it was a rook down. Someone watched the rook down. So I guess I should be happy. But then I think it was completely winning. That's why I'm not happy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This, interesting idea. Sneaky. Can I play Rook AD1? That only full blood. Just for blunders. Okay, not too bad. Okay, queen d2. Okay. Thanks. Thanks. This knight e4, just to try knight c5. Because maybe it will work, but I'm 99% sure it won't work, but just to try. Yeah, yes. And 6. I can d5. Now I can 6. Token e6. Okay. Yeah, another dream. Grandmaster ZK won. Good game. It won. If we would play King of the Hill. No. Okay. Now. I just won Bishop c7. I just hit Bishop b5 and then I'm completely winning. Bishop b5. Check whether his king moves. And that. Completely winning! If king e1, I go from one side. If king g1, I go from another. Why? Oh, wow. But that was insane. Brilliant. Was this brilliant? Knight e4 was brilliant. Okay. Yeah, it was better. Then somehow I decided to be too brilliant. Then it was equal, just repeat. Then I played bishop b6 and I had lag. Then he hung his rook. Then I'm completely winning. Then that's a blunder. I needed h4 or something or what? g4. Because this it's a draw. g4 or what? Should be 6, because now if king g4 this, I'm winning this. Maybe f4 would just win easier. Yeah, I guess so. No, it's a draw. No, it is it's a draw. Oh, okay, makes sense. So h4, boop, boop, boop. Playing beautifully. Low on time, but managing to realize it. Boom, 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 winning. And king d3. And only bishop 7 he finds it, and that's a draw because I don't have bishop b5 check. That's why here I had to go for bishop b5 first. And if king g1, king here, now bishop 7, this I promote. And for example, yeah, this king d3 I win. Or if king e1, let's just go back. And this I win. So! That was a throw for most of us, and we still managed to find a brilliant. Where did he find it? Hold on. Oh, 95. Okay. 94 is better. Okay, against ZK1. That was just somewhat boring draw, let's say, because I don't know, I was just tired and I couldn't find a way how to sneak the victory. Squeeze. Squeeze. Squeeze the victory out. Who is Cheeto 89? Is this Bachmann? Axel? Yeah. It's 2400? Okay. It was 2300, what? Oh boy. And Cheeto is winning. Wow. Where's Hikaru? Is he ahead of me? Or is this going to be first tournament where I am ahead of Hikaru? Hikaru! I guess he's on top. Challenge when Hikaru. Where is Hikaru? I'm just blind. I think. Whoa, Cheetah won. Magnus won. I think Magnus also won the tournament. So I wasn't blind actually. Wow. Okay. We're not tilled. Oh, it's a nickname. I'm playing against Dog's Paradise. it was something so funny. Oh, Rupert's Knight. Yeah, I don't know. It's like Parentela chess plays way too risky. He like doesn't care about his knight, quite literally. Oh, he go. He brings it back. 92. Oh, wow! Knight is a hero! Aye! No! Knight is not a hero anymore. Oh, my mouse slip. I guess I move. Go! Let me guess. Oh, my. Why are you so good? Go! No! Why? No! Yes! Go! What? Okay. So. Oh, last round starts now. I'm playing Sebastian Mucho Yogo. He's from Spain. Hello, good luck, and smiley. Did I play him? Oh, I did, yeah. I remember this. That was quite a while ago. I remembered him. Okay, again. Yeah, I guess so. I mean, I guess I could have go for a. I could have go for bishop before because he didn't play a3. But okay. Is he going to? On c5? On d5, I mean. If d5, I have c5 square. I mean, if knight d5. I'll go queen b8. A weird move. b6 hangs. Okay, I'll go for it. Basically, knight c6, I take on fix. Knight c2. I don't know. Bishop a8. Yeah, bishop a8. d5 takes. b4. Shmali's back. Forever loaded smiley. Forever loaded. Forward circle and smileys back. Can I be four? We take C. Thank you. Okay, he blows his center. One second, pawn. I made my board so small I couldn't see a thing. No, I could see. We were so small. G6. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm thinking we should be five. Just trying to pin him. Okay, thank you for the pawn. Thank you. Round 3 finals de mucho yoga. 10 points! That's it for me to play. No. That was definitely not the best tournament in terms of play. In terms of points, it was decent and kind of good. Igualment. That's in Spanish, I guess. So, is a Magnus the winner? Yeah, we just drew. Boring. Just kidding. How many games are left? Oh, so many games! Did Hikaru win? I just wanna see. Because I think I'm above Hikaru, you? Oh, he's not even online, is he? He's not even online. Whoa! Okay. Interesting. Oh, that's a draw. Isn't it? 97? Hold on. 97, 98. Okay. Okay. Ooh, that's interesting. No! Aranibos around corner, no! You need to go to to A1. Oof. Yeah. Aranibos lost. Yikes. 49s. 250. Cheeto is second. Ooh. Is that a 2300 rating? No, 23. Yeah, 2390. Wow. So against Mucho Yogo. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was wild game. So many. His chances, but nice. I somehow managed to out-triangulate him. Am I 46? No, I'm not. I'm 46! Yes! To 50! I know I'm so happy. Oh, to 50. But to 50! Yeah! Actually, to 46! To 46. So, first Magnus, 10 points. Second Grandmaster Cheeto, 59 tiebreaker, 9 points. Third Grandmaster Jeffrey X, 9 points, 55 tiebreaker. Fourth Big Fish, Fed the Safe, 1,895. Big Fish, 1,895, 9 points, 45 to 2 tiebreaker. Oof. Fifth Grandmaster Galkis, 8.5 points, 59 to 5 tiebreaker. Sixth Intermaster, my terrible 8. I terrible, okay. 8.5 points, 56.25 tiebreaker. 7 Sindrishmas, 1 full time, 8.5 points, 52.5 tiebreaker. 8 Sanan Sugirov, 8.5 points, 48.25 tiebreaker. 9 Nitzan Steinberg, 8.5 points, 47.75 tiebreaker. 10th Grandmaster Exotic Prince, 8.5 points, 46.75 tiebreaker. And 11th Mr. Tagila, also 8.5 points, but 44.25 tiebreaker. Nice, so 46. Well, I was actually sharing till 36. Not so many. So I actually had a high tiebreaker. Woo! I had so high tiebreaker. 7 points were going until 63rd place. 63rd. Yeah. What place did Hikaru get? I mean, I know he didn't play till then, but still, I'm higher than him. Ah, he just left. I need to look for him at the end somewhere. Whoop! Oh, was it Berlin draw in for the save? No, it wasn't. Why did Magnus... I mean, Magnus just didn't need to care, I guess. That was just... He just made an easy draw and, yeah, took one. There. Wait, where's he? I don't know. I can see him. Okay, so I'll finish the stream. It was cool. Hope you enjoyed it. If it isn't, please join Club Schkom, Tichen, Fun Club, New Club, Zawan, and CCM. I'm single very much. So everyone, welcome to my tournament. To our members, so feel free to join me over happy. And thank you for following on chess on YouTube and Twitch and the channel. Please leave a button and subscribe to the channel, please send to please on chess. A club is common, so please my Discord to get notifications when I start on Twitch and when I post videos to YouTube, link in the description. And yeah, bye bye, pack up guys, see you soon, see you tomorrow, have fun, see you all, say cool.